A statewide ban on flavored vaping products is set to go into effect at 1 p.m. Wednesday, meaning that retailers will only be able to sell tobacco-flavored liquids. Vaping retailers say they've been preparing for this day and that it will have a huge effect on their business and their customers. Helena Vape Shop owner Monica Schultz says an influx of customers are coming in to stock up. If a customer were to purchase enough for the full four-month temporary ban, it would cost them upwards of $1,000. But many of those products have expiration dates and will go bad before the 120-day ban is over. Schultz says she opened her store to help people quit smoking through vaping, and she's worried her customers may go back to cigarettes.
Having to quit is going to be a huge thing for a lot of different people. You know, it's helped them get off of cigarettes into a more healthy alternative, and eventually they can cut back and stop. I smoked for 25 years. It's the one thing that got me to stop, and it wasn't the tobacco flavored, because that's the first thing I tried.
Now, since the announcement from the health department last week, attorneys for the vape shop owners have asked the judge to extend the restraining order until she decides on a request for a more permanent enforcement ban. In response, Governor Steve Bullock's chief counsel says there's no authority in law to keep extending a temporary restraining order. Now, the state says four more cases of lung disease linked to vaping have been confirmed in Montana since the vape owners filed the lawsuit in October.